So for those people who would like to know how people have sacrificed their land and their homes and their livelihood for this Mangla Dam. So here is the form. Just a couple of days back it was all fine, and now as you can see the water's gone in and we can see those buffaloes are out now. So all these houses are at risk, and then the same water passes this road and goes on this side. Okay, so they have special pathways.